Okay, so I have recently purchased the Theory hair straightener, and this thing is awesome. I want to show you a before and after of what my hair looks like with the straightener and when I don't use it. So very few people in the entire world have seen my hair before it is straightened, so be prepared. Don't freak out and throw your phone across the room because it's pretty scary. So without straightening my hair, you see, this is what it looks like. It is literally like a shaggy dog. It's awful. I know, it's horrible. I look like Medusa. But, oh my gosh, it's so scary. It's horrible. All right, so you'll see my ends look very fried. They look very dry. They don't look that great. But that's just because of the frizz. But this straightener is going to calm all of that down. It's actually going to put the shine back into my hair. Now, before I use the straightener, I'm also going to use my Josie Maran hair serum and the Bohemian Waves a little bit for hold. And I talk about those two products in one of my other videos. So, and they are awesome. So the combination of these two products and the straightener is going to give me the most gorgeous, beautiful, luxurious, soft, shiny looking hair. And so I'm going to show you what it looks like, all right? So when I come back, you'll see my hair halfway straight. Hi, so I've got half of my hair straightened at this point. I've still got this humongous poof ball on top that I haven't done yet. But you can see that the bottom that I have done is so silky, it's so smooth. And remember, I'm also using my Josie Maran products as well, the hair serum, and I'll use the Bohemian Mist after I'm completely finished. Even though that is more of a product for curls, you can also use it as a basic hairspray, and that's what I like to use it for when my hair is straight. But you'll see my hair is very shiny, okay? It's not dry at all, and usually, you know, when you use a straightener on a very regular basis like I do, it fries the ends of your hair really, really badly. And the straightener that I was using previous to the new Theory that I just got yesterday, it was frying my hair, and obviously you can see that in the very beginning of this video when I look like Medusa. And it's awful, it looks horrible. But this straightener really is putting the shine back into my hair. I have no idea how it does that. It's something to do with ions or whatever. I don't know, I'm not a technology buff. All I know is I look freaking awesome with my hair straight with this straightener. So I'm gonna go and finish the rest and then I'll show you my final product. So I've still got a little bit more to go, but as you see, it is coming along really well. And this straightener is straightening everything out, every single hair. And one thing that I really love about the straightener is that it is adjustable. So you've got an LED screen here. You see that? And it will go up to 450 degrees, which is what I have it set on right now. And you control it by these little buttons right here. So this is your power button. This is what makes the temperature go up, and that makes the temperature go down. And this straightener heats up in literally like 5 seconds. I've never had a straightener heat up that fast. So, all right, let me go ahead and finish the rest. Don't have a whole lot left. And we will see what it looks like when I'm through. Okay, so I'm totally through. My hair is completely straight. It is bouncy. It is soft. It is beautiful. So again, that is the Theory hair straightener. I got the purple one. It's precious. You got the LED screen on there so you can control the heat, and your hair will be gorgeous. Look at me now. I no longer look like the girl whose head got in a fight with a lawnmower and lost miserably. I actually finally have that pretty silky hair that everybody wants. I wanted it my whole life. Never had it. I always had the frizzy curls and not pretty curls. I didn't have any of the good stuff. But now I do. Y'all, look at me now.